reports.
Today we heard some great news from the governor and Secretary Wetzel from the Department of Corrections that the prison population has gone down. And although it's good news, it's not a surprise to me. I believe that there is a trend. I know that in my office, we have really been trying to support ex-offenders. In my office, every Thursday, we have an ex-offender clinic where we help them find jobs, find ways to expunge their nonviolent charges. We have a bill that would erase a lot of the nonviolent charges after 10 years of a clean record. And we've also had job fairs that where we have employers who are very open to hiring ex-offenders. What I see is that if you humanize the ex-offenders, that they are real people who made a mistake and want to change their lives and give them the resources, we can see them do well, pay their taxes, helps our community, and it saves money that we don't have to pay for the prison costs, about $41,000 a year. This is a win-win. I'm going to continue to help support the ex-offenders so that we can save money and help improve people's lives.